I have been writing for about 14 years now. It was always my dream to publish, but writing and creative expression was not always encouraged in St. Lucia. Through now the Ministry of Tourism and Creative Industries, I think more creative people are finding their voice, and there is permission now to write and to create art, and I'm very happy that now I can finally, you know, publish and give a voice to myself and inspire other young people to do the same.